Hey guys, welcome back to TennisShare. Did you encounter an error while using iTunes? Sometimes, the process can get stuck or show an error 1110 message after updating your iPhone or iPad or restoring a backup. Welcome back to TennisShare. With this error code pops up, your device might not even reboot to the home page. Why does this happen and how can you fix it? I'm here to help. Keep watching. Part 1. What causes error 1110? According to Apple, error 1110 indicates that the iPhone doesn't have enough memory space to restart or update. In this case, your iPhone won't be updated by iTunes without losing data, no matter how many times you retry on iTunes, and the only available option is to restore your entire phone. If you've already restored your phone with iTunes, waited for a long process, but got stuck and encountered another error 1110, ReiBoot offers a faster solution. Let's see how it works. Part 2. Fix iPhone stuck in restore process with ReiBoot Error 1110 Fix Feature. Here is a note, since your phone is stuck in the restore process, there is little hope of keeping your previous data. However, ReiBoot can save your phone from being stuck on the error code forever. This software can fix many issues your phone may have, offering an all-in-one solution for Apple devices. It can fix over 150 system issues. You can download ReiBoot using the link below. Then connect your phone to the computer. Click More Features here and choose the error 1110 repair. And follow the prompts to download the firmware and restore your phone error-free. The process will take about 10 minutes. Choose Start Repair. This will erase your phone, but it bring your phone back to life. After a while, your device will be back to its normal state, and the error will be fixed on your phone. If your phone gets stuck during the update or data restore process after the error code appears and you want to retry the update, you need to use ReiBoot to repair the system and safely get out of the tricky situation without data loss. Then try deleting some files to free up at least 15 GB to make room for the update. Part 3. Fix iPhone stuck in update process with ReiBoot System Repair. To perform a system repair, open ReiBoot and click the green Start button. Choose Standard Repair to avoid data loss and follow the on-screen instructions to go through the process. Although it is a paid version, it is worth a try as it could keep all your data. After the repair, your phone will be updated to the latest version if possible. You can then check the version to ensure it's the one you wanted. Then try deleting some files to free up at least 15 GB to make room for the update. To avoid this issue in the future, go to Settings, tap General, then Storage. Select any large apps you don't use frequently. You can also delete videos, music, or photos here. After freeing up storage, your phone should be good to go. You can continue with the backup restore process now. That's today's tutorial on how to fix iTunes error 1110. If it helps, don't forget to like and subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.